first official kiss was actually in LA.
And I was like thinking about doing it the whole movie we were watching. And then finally the credits were rolling and like we look at each other and we're just like,
The end of Peters was my first crush ever.
I'm a name drop too. I'm a name drop too. 10,000 now. So when I was really young, I grew up with these two girls. They were best friends. They were my best friends. At first, like, I had a crush on one of them. Her name's Logan. And then later on, I had a crush on the other girl. Her name's Savannah.
Did you kiss them?
No. They were just like crushing. 10,000
now. I was in third grade. I was one of the hall monitors. And my like crush at the time, she was like, hey, I want to kiss you. And I was like, me too. So then we like snuck into the staircase and I was just like, okay, I'm ready. And I was like, oh, gotta go do work now. And then I went back. 10,000
now. She was a cheerleader for my Pop Warner football team. So I would always get caught like looking at her, like, and I'd be like, Nick, get your head in the game. Like, what are you doing? Put your helmet on, like, get on the field. Like, it's your time to go. And I'm just like,
that's a movie. That's
and everybody, whoever coached me, they still pick on me to this day. Cause they're like, yo, he was always checking out the girls in the cheerleading squad, never paying attention to the actual football game. So yeah.